Haven Nation, welcome back. We got a bunch of content to send your way. We're going to start by these preseason preview videos, and they're sponsored by Pizza City, located at 270 Susquehanna Avenue. They got pizza, wings, sandwiches, salads. It's a great venue. They got all-you-can-eat pizza and wings Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturdays. Make sure to check out all our preseason preview videos. Enjoy. Haven Nation, welcome back. We have Heb women's soccer coach Rob Eaton joining us. Coach, preseason camp, how's our squad looking?
Squad's looking good. We have a very big squad this year. We brought in about 18 freshmen. The returners are doing a fantastic job. We've set some higher expectations this year. We've got a little bit of pride setting into the program, a little bit of a different culture. So all in all, after about a week, which isn't very long, we're doing very well. It's quite a deep squad this year.
I need you to name drop for me. Give me a couple of names of people to look out for.
Well, we have actually a young lady that's not here right now. She's playing in the Australian Premier League that's coming over. Harriet Cordner should be with us in the next couple of days. Obviously, there's NCAA paperwork to do, but she's a game changer. She'll play at the heart of our defence once she's here. We've got some returning players that obviously need to put the programme right. Joe Schwartz will help, Maddie Novak will help, Kitty Eichmann, to name a few. We've got some freshmen in every single position, so there's a lot of depth. We've got a lot of speed up front. Gabby Kishbar might be the fastest person on the roster, a young girl coming in from Berwick. Joe Swartz's sister, Nellie Swartz, could play up front and put the ball in the back of the net. Jordan Schoff, coming into us from York, Pennsylvania, can probably play any position. So the nice thing is we've got freshmen that are trying to beat out seniors with the same kind of ability level and quite a few good players.
So we may be breaking some news here. We will no longer be playing our home games at Jack Stadium. Coach, why don't you tell our fans where we're going to be hosting our games?
Yeah, it's been a fantastic summer. We've got the alumni involved over at the Foundation Fields across the river. Our new alumni soccer park's coming into shape. We're getting lots of deliveries this week in terms of fencing and branding and flags and tents. It's going to be a fantastic environment. Everybody's really excited for the new home of Lock Haven Soccer. And expect quite a few new soccer goals to be scored and records to be broken at our new home of Haven Soccer.
Absolutely. So fans, make sure you get over across the river, check out our new facility. It's going to look great next week, our first home match. Coach, thanks for joining us.
Sure.